There are 8 main subspecialties specific to internal medicine. Let's cover them in the next 60 seconds. First, cardiology focuses on diseases of the heart and vascular system. Cardiologists see many common diseases, like hypertension and heart attacks. Next, gastroenterology involves everything in the gastrointestinal tract, ranging from the mouth to the anus and all the internal organs between. Third is pulmonology, which focuses on diseases of the airway, lungs, and chest wall. Fourth is hematology and oncology. Hematology focuses on diseases of the blood, like anemias, and cancers of the blood, like leukemia. Oncology focuses on the diagnosis and treatment of cancers. Next, rheumatology deals with diseases of the joints, musculoskeletal system, and connective tissue. Next, endocrinology focuses on diseases of metabolism and the endocrine system, including the pancreas. Next is nephrology, focusing on the kidneys and all that they do, which is an extremely complex process. They treat conditions like renal failure and hypertension. Lastly is infectious diseases, focusing on microorganisms that infect humans, including bacteria, viruses, fungi, and parasites.